Hello everyone, my name is Jerry BR and welcome back to part two of the Mickey Mouse Steamboat Willie building. But without much further ado, let's get back into the building. Alright, so phase two. Looks like we're starting off with one of these things on this end. Alright, looks secure. I put, nope. Alright. Time to open up the first bag. Phase two. I won't understand why phase two has individual bags inside of a bag. Like, why are they not their own bag? Or just part of the whole bag. All right. What parts do I need? Oh, there's a little parrot. Oh, some of these. Yeah, like, I immediately need these. Why are they not in this bag? Two of you, and nope, I need two that go the other way. Nope. What are they, in a separate bag or something? They go up here and then like here. Okay, so I got those two. Just need two for the other side, which are in a different bag. Two of these go in the middle. Let's see. Need some white pieces. One, two, three. I need some that are three. I need two of them that are three long, which looks like I need to open up this bag. I need a little two piece to go on the end. Two of these three pieces. Now a two piece. Let's see, another two piece. This side, followed by two more of these three piece long. Alright, so we're getting the deck pretty much well put together. Alright, two more of these, followed by one of these. Oh, that's funny. I missed this, like, very first step. Let's put these two little white things right in here. Alright. I just need a one. Ah, there's a one. Put it, nope, put it over here. And a three to go right there. Alright, now a nice one of those that looks like it could hold a flag. That's a different looking piece. There. Next, some corner pieces. Right, some two corners. A four piece. Nope. 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 A four piece. And two of these. Three, one covers up one of these, and over here, let's see, this four piece one gets combined here, and this gets back here, and over here. Three of the gray one spot pieces. And what, one of the threes? Just we go one there. Alright, one here. And one right there. Right there. Two of these pieces with hooks. And two of these four, 2x4s. Alright, and the hook can go here. And it can go over here. So three of these four pieces. One, two, four. Or one, two, three. Cover one there. One there. One here. So we need a block. There's so many pieces. Okay. One of these things. Like the little eye pieces. And that one 1x3. So it goes three. Two. One. One. Right. See, a 1x4 goes like this, right? All right, now I gotta figure out how this thing works. it's on backwards. That makes much more sense. Open, closed, and it goes right in here. Oh, hey, look. Detailed picture of which way it's supposed to go. Okay, so from the front, it's looking very Steamboat Willie. The back has a little too much color to it. Two of those, two of those, and then two of the ones with the little hooks. I don't have white ones with hooks, do I? Just grays? No, just gray. Right. So we're stacking two of these on top. It's going right there. And then it's going hook, white, hook, white. And this red bar blocking that from opening. Seems like a weird choice. Two of these sand tan colored pieces. Ooh. It's tough. I can't tell if they go on the green. Because I don't think they'd fit on that red piece. Two of these, slap one in there, right there. Okay. I guess I'll grab all of them. I don't see where I'm supposed to put these things. Here. So we're working our way to the back of the ship. Is that the back? I think so. I can't quite tell. I found white hooks, I think, and it's asking for gray, so I think I need to switch these. I still can't tell which end's the front. I can't tell if this is the flag or for the anchor. Because I'm pretty sure this is centered. So I can't go about off of that at all to get an idea. Oh, I guess the date. Where does the date fall? This is the front. Glad we now know that. Right, so we're gonna slap this one. Right. That's how it goes. Yeah, we use. Oh wait, no, that's right. We had an extra layer in the back. That's why it's all has all those pieces instead of bumps, the rigid pieces. All right. So I need one of them, one of these, and two of these. Two pieces, two corners. Alright. I really like the insides all colored because every single one of these that I put on, we're covering up that color. We're getting closer to it being black and white, grayscale. Three, like a gray piece. Here's one of these flat tiles, two of these. Something that looks like an eyeglass. I think that's this. Nope. So three, three, one. All right, we're about halfway there. Three of these threes. One, two, three. Okay, so one of these, and two of each of those angled things that we put on the back of the ship. So they're pretty straightforward. One by two spacer, which I have not seen. Where's this at? There. Right. Put those back there. Then we go two, three. The back, we need two of the individuals and two of the threes. Okay. Let's see, little wing like pieces. Secure down these ends that are going to hold on the ferry boat. Alright. Let's see. So we need two of these long white pieces. Let's see here. And two little 2x3s. There's one. And these run this whole length of the ship. Let's see. We'll cover up this little hook, so I have no idea what the point of that is. So now we need two green circles and two yellow 1x2s. Really, very easily could have done this sooner if they would have just put it sooner on the list of things to do. Right. So, 2x2 tan blocks. Two of these corner pieces. One of them, there's the other. All right, so we're just going to stack these up again. And then two little windows. There's the other one. I think I did this one too high. And this one not high enough. Because now I need the little 1x2 thin pieces to connect these. That was step 100. Okay. This thing looks interesting, but start off with 3-piece. Let's see, a little black. 1x2. Put that right in the middle. These weird blue things. And one of these weird looking things. Pretty much every piece is a weird looking thing to me, if you haven't figured that out. Alright, then just with this. Where do you go? Right now it goes this way. But it doesn't look like it hooks into anything. Okay. Ooh. Going to be interesting. I need a 4-piece. No. It's not where I would. expected it, but okay. Now we need these two little red things, along with a yellow. Which, so this yellow will come together like that. A black thing will come in the back. And then a little blue covering for the front. Now that goes in here. Right now it goes up, but gravity doesn't push it back down. So maybe we'll get some more weight onto that and it will. Put another tan piece here and here. A little white piece right here. Get two of these white blocks on the outside. I think by the end of phase two, it should be pretty much. I don't think you should be able to see much color. I'm thinking we'll have a lot of this middle part covered up. And this like whole piece here. All right. These pieces. Yeah, so like even though I just put down green pieces, I'm immediately covering them up. And that. And okay, another one of those. Just go in the other direction. Alright. It's time to make another weird little thing. Actually, this looks like the exact same thing. Put the black piece on. Put these things on. This thing. A little thing to cover it. And just one of these. Staying weird little things. And this goes right in front of the last one. I don't know. Oh. And then. Wait. That needs more pieces to hold it in place. Alright, so one of these white blocks. Just put a little black piece on front. And then a yellow. And a blue. This goes like this to hold it in place. See, so if I lift it up so the wheels are free. Yeah, so they right now they're alternating. It'll kick one up or the other one. So that's I'm really excited to see what that looks like on the actual ship. Because I haven't looked at the box other than to figure out which way is the front. I didn't really look at much of the rest then. Alright. So two of those. Where does this go? Alright, so cover up this green. And I should have another one of those sitting. Four of these, two of these, and one of these. Okay. So put these white ones on the outside, followed by yellow. black pieces on there. There's a dark section of my desk over here, so I can't really keep many of the pieces over there. Alright, so two of these gray, this white thing. Two of these white squares, these two. Pretty simple for that. This, oh wait, no, I need two of those. Whenever I think I'm out of seeing all this color, I put yellow on here. Alright, so these two and the little windows now. Two thin little white pieces. Just go on the outsides here. And it's time for this little like window kind of thing. Pieces, connect all of this together. So that should make this pretty sturdy now, using these huge pieces. Close to completely blocking out all that color in the middle. So snap these together. Alright, so two of these things. Oh wait, no, five. Good. Let me just go right across this front part. Pieces, two of these gray ones. Oh no, four of the little gray ones, two of the big ones. All right, so it goes big, little, yellow, little. Big, little, yellow, little. Alright, so two more of these. They go facing backwards. Alright, and then a long flat white one for right here. 4 green pieces, 2 yellows, and 2 whites. To build the smokestacks. Alright, so we need 4 of the grays, 4 of the blacks, and 6 wheels. Alright. So let's see. So put the grays into the ends of these. So that's our nice little smokestack there. Alright, then just do another one of those. I would never have thought to make something like this with all alternating pieces like that. This is going to be hard to get all these things lined up. I'll just leave that off for a couple seconds. Right. Yeah. I really wish I knew I had to put this on much sooner. Because I don't... super afraid that I'm just gonna hear a that's all gonna break the whole way down. I think I got one in. Alright, so we got some smokestacks. Bird friend on the front here. Thank you all so much for watching part 2 of this Lego build. If you want to see the third and final video in this build, be sure to subscribe. This way you can be notified whenever the next video goes live, as well as if you want to ring the bell, that would be great too. There's 2 videos on the right side of your screen. They're the last. There are different 2 videos you should check out. There's also an icon like right here making it super easy to subscribe. And you can also click my link down in the description below to go to my link tree if you want to see me on Instagram, Twitter, Twitch, any of those. As always, thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye!